game, and we just like playing. When I'm playing a game, I'm telling you 400 yards rest of these hands.
Play by the pros.
Hello everyone, glad you can join us. I'm Quinn Buckner. Welcome to Wisconsin. We're set to tip things off. Western Illinois picks it up. The Badgers whistled for a foul. The Leathernecks will get the ball on the side after the non-shooting foul. From long range, off the mark. Wisconsin forges it. Called for the foul. First foul by Western Illinois. The Badgers will get the ball on the side of the court. Dumps it into the post. Take it to the rim. Way behind the arc.
Bingo!
Good find by Ford. Three-pointer on the way. Was a brick pulled in by Wisconsin. Western Illinois is going to try a box and one here. First personal by Zero, out of bounds to Wisconsin. Four gets up, lets it go. One target, assist by 22. The foul by 15. Second foul by Wisconsin. The Leathernecks will inbound. Leaning in. Won't fall for him. The Badgers there for the rebound. Four. Dunks it. Excellent hand by four. Moving forward, in the bucket. Western Illinois rips it away. Western Illinois lassos the loose ball. Thunder and dunk! String music. Western Western Illinois. Tipped it away. Western Illinois. Races to the loose ball. With the stuff. Wisconsin needs to protect the ball a little more effectively. Into the post. Drops it down low. Shot clock winding down. Jump shot. No! Rebound collected by the Leathernecks. It's showtime! Jumper. Gets it to go. Jump shot. That's off. Pulled down by 50. Ford takes the foul. Third foul by the Leathernecks. The ball out of bounds on the side. Ford puts it down. Jumper. No good. The buzzer signals the end of the first half. All right, we're ready to get things underway here in the second half. Shot. In the bucket. Four drives to the bucket. Jumper! Four earns the whistle. He was fouled. Four gets some contact, but hits it anyway. That one is in. The leaner, that was a brick. Pulled in by 50. 50. Playing very effective in the paint. And he's grabbing a lot of rebounds. 50. Attacks the basket. 50. With the jumper, Western Illinois picks it up. The leaner rattles out. Wisconsin snatches it down. .22 slashes to the hoop. .22 with authority. Three-pointer on the way. That was a brick. 15. Hit with the foul. Off the rim. Wisconsin forges. 50. Really throwing his weight around and collecting a lot of boards. Scooped up by the Leathernecks. 40. Picks up the foul. Missed it! Misses! Wisconsin grabs the rebound. Excellent hand. By 3. Western Illinois races to the loose ball with the stuff. Three. Pick the ball clean. Wisconsin gets control of the ball. Excellent hand. By 3. Western Illinois recovers the loose ball. Shot. Won't go down. 4. Flings the glass. Knocked away by the Leathernecks. Western Illinois grabs it way off the mark. Wisconsin controls it. Four puts it up. Four stroking the ball well. He's been deadly. Wisconsin will have to put the ball up soon.
Take it to the rim.
Throwdown. Gets it to fall. Great ball movement for the assist by 15. For three. Missed it. Jump shot. Nothing but net. Ripped away
by 20.
Possession of the ball established
by Western Illinois.
It's a heat check.
Knocks it home. Not a whole lot of time left here in the half.
Big possession.
20.
Poked it away. The ball goes out of bounds.
Wisconsin has possession.
Let's see what happens here.
Picked by 20.
Western Illinois
controls it.
What a monster dunk.
Bang.
Big possession.
Four. Slashes to the hoop. Powers it home. Four. With the hot hand, he's really heated up.
Wisconsin tipped it away.
Western Illinois races to the loose ball.
Three. Dunks it.
Big possession.
End of the game.
Western Illinois
collects the win. Thanks for being here for this one. I'm Quinn Buckner wishing you a good day.